Hi guys, welcome to the video. This is my Destiny Archive video for this week, and it's a high score solo Nightfall of the Abomination, which for anybody that doesn't remember is actually the summoning pits, the Phogoth strike. It's just the Siva version that came in Rise of Iron. Now, just a little fact here, I like to give little facts during these videos. Ogres actually become ogres because they start life as thrall, and then they're tortured and put through this ritualistic ordeal which warps them into ogres. A little fact there, a little interesting tidbit. Now, this week I'm planning quite a few different videos. I'm working on them as we speak. I have the footage. We're gonna go for the 980 tonight. It should be Savath and Song. I've got at least one montage video coming this week, so keep your eyes out for that. And we're gonna try and get back to doing the 980 nightmare hunts. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I appreciate everybody that stops in, and I will see you guys in the next video.
To reshape life how they see fit. The Hive are just victims of the Splicer's willingness to push their curiosity.
Triptych of Hive Runes.
It's a lock. Open it.
I'm on it. Heads up. The Splicers are onto us. Zone's clear. We're through.
You'd think I'd be used to that by now. I'm not. We're going to have to find another way.
I don't care if you have to hitch a ride on a tomb ship, Guardian. I need you in those summoning pits.
Are you? Please don't fall. Jump before it's too late. Detecting heavy splicer signatures. They're already here.
Get in there, Guardian. Put the splicers down and end whatever monstrosity the Hive are conjuring.
Thank you.
the secrets of Hive bioweaponry. Combining what they learn with Siva's potential, that would give the Splicers a whole new bag of tricks.
Sounds like a nightmare.
Yes, it does. Good thing you put a stop to it.